99% of Russian athletes are guilty of doping. That's according to a recent German documentary aired on ARD. The program also claims that Russian officials systematically accepted payments by athletes to cover up failed doping tests. To no great surprise, the Russian Athletics Federation has strongly denied the allegations, saying they are a pack of lies. According to the latest IAAF report, 67 Russian athletes are currently serving bans for doping, just over double the number from 2013. The Athletics World Governing Body and the World Anti-Doping Agency, Wada, have both said they will look into the claims. Wada also said that it had already received some information and evidence of the type exposed in the documentary, adding if action was warranted, it will take any necessary and appropriate steps under the code.